हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5 ऑफ ज्ञानिकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल, वेलकम टू द 44th वीडियो सेशन ऑफ योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज एचसीएफ बाई कॉमन डिवीजन मेथड। इन दिस मेथड द इंपॉर्टेंट स्टेप्स आर, स्टेप 1 अरेंज द गिवन नंबर्स इन ए लाइन इन एनी ऑर्डर। स्टेप 2 इज डिवाइड द नंबर्स by the lowest common prime number, write the quotient below each number. Step 3, then divide the quotient by the lowest common prime number. Repeat the process till there are no common prime number to divide by. Step 5, the product of the common divisors is the required HCF. Let us take some examples to explain this process. Example number 1 is find the HCF of 60 and 72 by common division method. Solution: we have 60 and 72, so the common factor of 60 and 72 is, smallest common factor is 2, so divide 60 and 72 by 2, we will get 30 and 36. Again the common factor is 2, so divide 30 and 36 by 2, we will get 15 and 18. Now the common factor of 15 and 18 is 3, so divide 15 and 18 by 3, we will get 5 and 6. Now 5 and 6 are only divisible by either 5 or 6 or 2 or 3, so there is no common factor between 5 and 6, so we will stop the division process here. So our HCF will be the common divisors, product of common divisors, that is 2 into 2 into 3, which will be 12. Now comes to the second example. Find the HCF of 56, 84 and 72. Solution: we have 56, 84 and 154, so the smallest common prime number divisor is 2, so divide 56, 84 and 154 by 2, you will get 28, 42 and 77. Now the smallest common divisor, prime number divisor is 7, so divide 28, 42 and 77 by 7, we will get 7 4 are 28, 7 6 are 42 and 7 11 are 77. So now there is no common factor of 4, 6 and 11 that can divide all the three numbers, so our HCF will be the product of common divisors, that is 2 into 7. So when you multiply 2 into 7, you will get 14, so HCF will be 2 into 14, which implies HCF of 56, 84 and 72 will be 14. Okay.